Generally, I'm satisfied because nobody died, which is the most important thing. No? Of course, yung initial na nabaril, eh, wala tayong control doon kasi yun yung initial na blast. No? But after the local government unit has activated its crisis management committee, then we will be responsible. Actually, maraming comments, no? Like crowd control, are people allowed to take FB Live? These are protocols which the PNP should have a very closer look, no? Kasi, di ba, we were criticized in confiscating a cell phone of a person, no, by a general. So this time, we want to be very careful and we will sit down and evaluate what happened there. There was even a question, why allow him to go on a press conference? But ako, I would already tell you that the reason behind there is tactical.